New rule, don't drive 90 miles an hour while masturbating out the window. That's what William Blakely, the former vice mayor of Mount Carmel, Tennessee, did, according to three different women, bringing new meaning to the terms carjacking. And drive-by shooting. And don't you hate it when you let the guy masturbating out his car window merge into your lane, and he doesn't give you the thank you wave?